Okay, so let me explain you where and what type of changes can you perform. I will be giving you two files. This is the main source code of our program. It contains all the logic, how and what kind of phrases you will be adding and what it will be speaking or responding to it. And a file which will contain like the file name is testwatch.py. No, it's not that, sorry. Best eSpeak voice. It contains the index number of the voices which are clear enough or good. I will send this file also to you. Okay, where you can use these index values is here. Here you can put that integer number so that you can change the voice like English Germany or English US or English India and like that. And this is to set the language to the English mode. And the second line is, this one is to set the voice to male or female. For male, use M1 to M5 and for female use F1 to F5. In the sense, here is a variable after plus F1 F3. If I change it to M1, sorry, if I change it to M1 and I press the run button here, oh, it's already, wait a minute, control C. Hello, Jarvis.
Good afternoon.
You can see it recognized the voice of a male. Quit Jarvis.
Thank you, Jack, for talking with me. Bye.
Okay, this was like you can change to male 1, male 2. In the sense, their speech, their accent of speech, it will be different. For example, let's say this F2. Hello, Jarvis.
Good afternoon.
Okay, quit Jarvis.
Hey, I am not programmed to reply to that.
Sorry, quit Jarvis.
Thank you, Jack, for talking with me. Bye.
If I press C and if I change this F2 to F3, remember that old accent of this female, and now the accent will be some different. Okay, Jarvis.
Good afternoon.
You can hear that the accent is different. Quit.
Thank you, Jack, for talking with me. Bye.
Okay, these were some, what we say, modes to change from male to female. Okay, I will be mentioning the comments in this green text, or if you would use a different text editor, everything after this hash represent the comment. Okay, the next word is the speed of the voice, means at what rate our Jarvis is speaking. If I set it to 200, you can see that it's speaking very fastly. Hello, Jarvis.
Good afternoon.
Hello.
Hello, Jack, I am Jarvis. How are you? Hey, I am not programmed to reply to that.
Hello, what is the time now?
Hello, Jack, I am Jarvis. How are you? The time is 13 hours and 36 minutes.
Okay, quit Jarvis.
Thank you, Jack, for talking with me. Bye.
Okay, this was the fast accent, and if I reduce it to 100, you can see that it will speak very slowly. Hello, Jarvis.
Good afternoon.
You can see it's really slow. I think the middle range, like 160, 170, is okay, good enough to carry on. And this line is very important, engine.runAndWait. It mentioned that we have to wait the device to finish the speech recognition. And the remaining lines are okay. The greetings, the save function, it is used so that we have to not write all this line. Where is the, this? Every time you want anything to be said by your Jarvis, you have to run this, write this two line, engine.say and engine.runAndWait. So to skip that writing of these two lines, we are writing a function by which we can use a template so that by using the word save, we can skip writing the two lines. Okay, these were the alterations of regarding the voice, the speed, and etc. And then comes the part where you can add more number of phrases to your your program. Okay, observe clearly that I can say, "Hello Jarvis, what is the time now?" In the sense, I am using hello and the time both at the same, in the same query. So if I write if and here I write elif, then this line will get executed, and if there is hello in this query, the line say hello Jack will be executed. If there is quit in this query, it will execute it. If in the sense it didn't get this two, then it will go to elif, and in the elif, if it finds any of this true, it will skip other elif and else statement. So not to do like that, we have to write if for all the contents like hello, time, quit, which you think important phrases are there, you use if. And if you think the phrases are not that much important or to be combined with different queries in a single sentence, use elif, so that your Jarvis don't sound crazy or something like creepy. Why it's saying two answers? While I ask for one, or why didn't he answer for what I asked? So let us go ahead. I think you are aware of Python programming, because if you write if, the indentation of this should be a tab, like you have to give a tab. It is a Python syntax. Okay, these are the ways you can edit your program. And it's pretty much good and fine. I think it should be executed here. Okay. No, it's executed here. It's okay. Great. These were the main points which you need to keep in mind, and make sure your internet is connected. If your Raspberry Pi don't support Wi-Fi, then please mention me. I will provide you a file called Wi-Fi. Because my Linux, my Ubuntu also don't get connected to Wi-Fi anytime. So these are the lines that sudo apt-get install build essential, and this one git clone. These are the lines which are used to install some Wi-Fi adapters on your Linux PC. So I hope this product is good and easily understandable by you and easily usable by you. Waiting for your confirmation. Thank you.